Greetings, YouTube. Well, I've been looking around for a while, and seems like I never get on the ground floor of anything. I got involved in email and what became surfing the web sometime after 1996, and been looking at YouTube for a while, and suddenly discovered, I don't know where it had been hiding, that there was some really, really creative stuff and some authentic stuff, and I don't know, I was afraid that YouTube was just silly stuff and dumb stuff and hostile stuff, and eventually I discovered that it wasn't, and I thought, I could participate in this. So it's, for me, not about the subscribers. Most people probably won't see this for a long time. Or even about the comments necessarily, because I probably won't have time to exchange too many conversations. But for me, it all takes me back to Orson Scott Card's work, in which he describes the nets in Ender's Game, and he did this in the 70s, and he predicted this, although he didn't foresee that it could be video, where people were exchanging opinion and they were culturally interacting across distances, and that's where it's at for me. So I used to be a singer of songs. Now I'm more of a collector of stories, and I'm thinking that's probably what's going to be most of my content. Things I hear, things I experience, things that make you go, wow. In the meantime, I'll be looking for more discoveries.